Hi, I'm calling because I think my parents may have honeymooned at your motel.
It was way back in the 90s, 95 if I have my dates right.
Yeah, anyway, it's their anniversary and I'd love to book them in the same room that they stayed in back then.
Do you know that they stayed in room number 13? Could that have been your motel?
So you don't have a room 13?
No room 13, huh?
You did? Really? Okay, so the manager's saying that this place, the Avalon, they renumbered their rooms a while ago, but they did at one point have a room 13. It also looks like they remodeled at some point in the last 10 years.
Let me have a look at that. Check it out.
Holy crap, that's our motel. Sure this is it?
Room 13. At least it used to be.
Okay, so decor is a little bit different, but the basic layout's the same. I think this could be it.
See, was there ever an opening in this ceiling, like for an AC vent or something?
The rooms were remodeled before I started working here. But as far as I know, they've always used wall units for the air conditioning.
Huh. Okay, we need to get up into this attic. And by we, I mean you two.
Hey, check this out. Looks like someone spent quite a bit of time up here.
Look at this.
It's like an old AC vent.
Yeah, but it's not connected. Give me your knife.
Hi there.
Hi. Looks like we found our crime scene.